pace in this game, don't you find the amount of energy to come from behind? That first goal was a really important one for Buffalo, and they didn't get it.
There's a 3-on-2 to center, Joey Crabb. Clark MacArthur stops up, shoots, stopped by Miller, rebound, they score! Green light is on first, oh yeah. The red light did not come on, this will have to be reviewed, but it might be a buzzer beater 3-1 goal for Toronto. John Michael Lyles followed the scramble to the net, and we'll have to check this and they will in the hockey operations department not far away from here.
This is another good example of driving to the net. Look at the Leafs bodies going to the net. And an excellent read. Why not go? If you're a defenseman, go to the net, and Lyles does it. Here's the first save, the second save, and that one is definitely in time. What did it hit on Lyles to go in, though? I guess that'll be the next question that they'll have to answer.
One of the changes, too, to hockey ops guys is they have that ability to have no delay to see that clock, which is burnt overhead in basically live time as they look at it.
I don't think it was kicked in or anything. It was just the rebound was there for a second. How about Clark MacArthur? Great job of not only gaining the line, but then a quick stop up and made sure the puck got to the net.
Looks like it's going to be Lyles at 19:59. It went off his foot, but that's clearly a deflection, not a kick, isn't it?
Didn't look like any forward motion. Great save, and that was one that, yeah, Leopold, I think, was just trying to bat it out, Jim, and it ended up going right off of Lyles. You can see right there, he turned and fired. The foot was moving, but that doesn't look like a kick to me.
It's a big review, though, for the Buffalo Sabres if they can catch a break.
Oh, what a devastating blow for the Sabres in their playoff chances as they look up helplessly. They're watching right now the time. There's clearly time, so fans know that as they're watching right now, and that's the reaction.
So the time is not an issue.
Well, it is for Buffalo. They got 20 minutes to come back in a 3-1 game. This is a devastating blow to their season.
And Eric Furlatt renders the decision here.
Therefore, it is a good goal.
Yeah, it is a good goal. 19:59 for John Michael Lyles at Toronto.